welcome back to my channel. I'm here to do the first outfit change and name reveal of Gabby Gale. I have named her Evianna. And I'm gonna get this clothes off of her here and get her changed into something else. She's a very beautiful baby. I think I'm going to put her into something for summer because it is hot out. So I'm going to put her in this Just For You 3 month. It comes with a onesie and this nice little pear dress. I'm gonna put her in that. She wears big diapers. She wears 0 to 3 month clothing. Okay. I don't know what more to talk about. Getting her outfit changed. And get these up through her legs or not. Here we go. I just made a pacifier for her today. She did come with a cute pacifier, but I never made pacifiers or anything magnetic for them. And since she does have a magnetic in her hair, I figure a mouse will start learning how to make bows and things. So I made her. I got some magnets off of Amazon. And I had gotten this binky out of like a clothing haul that I got once recently. It has Cinderella on it. And I cut the nipple off. Used some of that E600, 6000, and glued the magnet on there. I'm just waiting until it dries. I don't want to put it near her mouth yet, but that's my first attempt. And here she is, Miss Evianna. Look at her details. Her ears are pierced. Nice birthmark. Look at her hair. Very nice. Look at her long lashes. She's very nicely done. She's up there with the faves. Of course, I don't even have a favorite, but she's up there. Very nice done. And I got, once again, Moon Mama's Nursery did her. Check her out because she's awesome. And that's all I got for you guys today. So Evianna and I are going to sign off. Have a nice day. Bye.